been 11 days since one of the most tragic days the city of Fargo has seen, but still, many have questions to a possible motive behind the violence, as well as if anything could have been done to prevent it.
Valley News Team's Reed Gregory tells us more about what law enforcement possibly could have known beforehand.
There was a report that was made some while back called the Guardian Report.
That's North Dakota Attorney General Drew Wrigley making a statement that has left many asking questions, not only about the gunman behind July 14th's violence, but also asking, what is a Guardian report?
Literally, I'd never heard the phrase before. It's a federal report of some kind. There was talk of him being on a watch list. Information that we have from our federal partners is he was not on the terrorist watch list, but there was this Guardian report some years back.
On the Department of Justice website, you can find links and information to software used by the FBI called Guardian. It states that it helps record and assign counterterrorism threats and suspicious incidents, which has many asking what the report revealed about Mohammed Barakat.
It is not, we are told, about a threat of violence or an act of this nature. I have literally never heard it referenced in light of an investigation until this instance.
A further look into the FBI's terrorist threat and incident tracking system shows us that Guardian is a platform used by state and federal law enforcement in order to, quote, collaborate and coordinate on suspicious activity. This means there's really no way to find out what others had on Barakat's Guardian report or what was even known about him.
We're all familiar with the terrorist watch list. He was not on the terrorist watch list, but there was this Guardian report.
Wrigley has promised to reveal the body cam video from the day of the fatal shooting, as well as provide more answers to what was known before. In Fargo, Reed Gregory, Valley News Live.
Well, more information on this investigation is set to be released sometime in the fairly near future.
Yeah, we'll be sure to bring you updates as they become available. Happening tomorrow, Fargo Moorhead.